I was born a great consumer, and consumption is bold and iconic. I'm a talker, a spender, I'm a rumor. Hey, I am a petroleum product. But peak oil made the whole world sober, and we called it the energy crisis. And I assumed civilization was over until I saw Andrea Rossi's devices. But I believe in the E-Cat, and you'll soon know what I mean. You can call me naive if you'd like that, but it only gets me a little bit more steamed. Because I believe in the E-Cat, and your energy's about to get cleaned. So pack up your doom and gloom, and soon I know that you'll be living an energy dream. Oh, I'm annoyed, yes, I'm annoyed that my assumptions were all wrong. My little ego bristles at all the things that I wrote in my little songs. For I understand the physics and I understand the rules, and I know what's right and proper. And I cried and cried, and the tears they flowed down and turned my nickels into copper. But I believe in the E-Cat, and all the carbon will save. And I'm waiting in line for the day that there's a low energy nuclear wave. For I believe in the E-Cat. Let's consider making an energy trade. And I won't mind the hype, because the future's so bright that we will all just have to wear shades. So here's a drink for Mr. Rossi and a wish for his success. I'll celebrate here tonight with my dog. For I sent him out a message and I wished him all the best, and he answered me directly on his blog. So I believe in the E-Cat, even if my friends think I'm strange. For my friends never heard of the E-Cat, yet they all seem so depressed and they complain. And while I love all the oil that poisons the world and gives the stock market something to exchange, I'll give some advice and say that wouldn't it be nice if we were in for a little bit of change? Yes, I'll give some advice and say that wouldn't it be nice if we were in for a little bit of change?